Okay, it is Saturday, June 29th, 2019. Chemtrails over South Scottsdale. And you see the lines here right now. So you can see that it is being artificially sprayed. And here you have some lines in the background there. There. Puffing out into nothingness. Passenger plane, and they're saying that the stewards and stewardesses are feeling ill from the fumes, they call them, and not really fumes, it's actually aluminum oxide, ash, sulfur, and dust, which is probably the powder that they found coming out of the derailed train, aluminum oxide, and nanoparticulated chalk also is the calcium carbonate. And then you have a passenger plane. And again, the patterned puffy sky and skyline. Lines in the sky.